how I wish I could be in your bedroom.
Hard in the paint like Josh Smith, do not slip, I bang mine. I'm zone one, bank here, shouty, I'm west side, no gang sign. Pimp squad, grand hustle, man, stay ducking them sucker, man. It's trouble, man, rhyme trouble, man, them motherfuckers in trouble, man. I'm rubber banding my banks like I got thigh pads in my Levi. Now shouty, no Levi, these straps bro, we ballin', ho. Quarter mil in the bag, brought it all to blow. On 24, we surfing. Rep Atlanta shit, no accident, we immaculate, yeah. On purpose. I say I'm right, I swear. Badly missing the curve, I got that bad bitch. She twerking, hit the parking lot, and we murkin' shit on purpose, on purpose. We hit the club and we hurt them folk on purpose, on purpose.
What up, TTC, man? I cannot believe these cats, not these cats, getting over here talking about we cheat.
Let me tell you something about your cheap-ass offensive line, okay? You're cheap-shotting, underhanded, underskilled, so they got to play dirty offensive line.
Pedal to the metal and a Cadillac to the 7-yard line. Gain of 8.
Right now, the New York Giants are in total disarray. They can't line up. Josh McDaniels is on the gas pedal, and the Giants have a couple players down.
And Deion Grant, a veteran player, will point out. Closely, he recovered quickly. Let's watch him. 34. Oh, wait, we had two guys go down and fake injuries.
Yeah.
The fuck out of here, man. Did you just see that shit? Did you just see? That, I'm talking about, that was the most hoish shit I ever seen in the National Football League, man. I'm talking about, and it was dumb as fuck, man. I'm talking about, you got 1,000 people in the stands. You got hundreds of cameras everywhere, man. I'm talking about, you gonna do that stupid shit like nobody see that shit? The fuck we see you, dog? That was some, that shows me the character of your team, man. How the fuck y'all would call anybody cheaters, man? Get the fuck out of here, man. Y'all, boy, y'all are funny, man. You know what I'm saying? The trash talking y'all doing over here, man, it's funny. The shit y'all say, it's just funny as fuck. You running right here talking about live in ATL, he delusional because he said he'll welcome to play the Saints again.
You know how I really know you guys are full of shit when you talk? Because you're on here, Sports Live in the ATL, talking about how he'll welcome the Saints in. He'll welcome the Saints to play at the Superdome.
No, we men. We not cowards, bro. Y'all, see, y'all scared of the Saints. We not. We not cowards, man. We're welcome to play them. And then vice versa, they welcome to play us, man. They want to play us. You want to play good teams, man. What is you running and ducking at? What the fuck y'all gonna do, bro? Y'all gonna duck and hide everybody? Y'all don't wanna play the Saints? Y'all don't wanna play y'all don't wanna play Green Bay? Y'all don't wanna play San Francisco? What the fuck? What kind of shit is that to say? That's some coward ass shit to say, man. You supposed to wanna play whoever the fuck in front of you, man. This football, this ain't volleyball, dog. Y'all some cowards, man, I swear, bro. I'm sorry, I can't believe y'all getting on camera. I'm talking about just letting the Saints know that y'all, I'm talking about y'all scared of. Dude, talking about some, you don't want to play the Saints, and you a fucking Giants fan. What you think riding for, man? We're going to play whoever the fuck in front of us, bro. I welcome the challenge. I welcome the challenge, man. I'm talking about you scared of a motherfucking team, then you fuck around and get the team wet. You already lost in your head, dog. Don't be weak like that, man. Man up. It's football, bro. Huh? Then y'all running around here saying, dog, this shit that bottom feeders say, bro.
Giants getting a little healthy. And if you're a playoff team in the NFC, you don't want to play us.
Come on, man. What y'all trap team? You gonna be a trap game? No, that's how y'all feel about y'allself. Y'all don't feel like y'all deserve to be in the playoffs. Why would y'all even make that statement, man? Y'all don't give a fuck about playing. Teams in the playoffs is good, bro. We welcome to play anybody. We ain't ducking and hiding motherfuckers like y'all, man. I'm saying y'all fans are scared. I can tell y'all really ain't on here popping, really. Y'all talking about we popping. That's how we pop all the time, man. You know what I'm saying? You gotta be confident, man. Scary motherfucker, bro. Nobody want to play. Everybody want to play y'all, man. Let me tell you what's going to happen. When the Falcons go down there and beat y'all goddamn ass in y'all house, bro, fans on in the TTC and on the news, bro, going to say we ain't played nobody. I'm sorry. That's just how it's going to be, bro. They going to say we ain't played nobody and the next round going to be the test. Because y'all motherfuckers ain't shit, man. Y'all high as fuck off that goddamn Cowboys, man. But what y'all did right before that, man? Nothing. Huh? These same names y'all called out on y'all defense. I'm talking about buddy went down the whole damn roster, man.
Matthias Kiwanuka, O.C. Manura, Justin Tuck, Jason Pierre-Paul, Michael Boley, who you wish you probably still have.
They were the same motherfuckers that was on your team. You got your ass beat a couple weeks ago. You got your ass swept by goddamn the Redskins, who ain't even in the playoffs. The fuck out of here, man. Come on, man. You motherfuckers are hilarious, man. You know what I'm saying? But like I said, man, I'm very disappointed in the level of trash talking coming from the New York Giants, man. I expected more. You know what I'm saying? I expected at first, you know, I didn't think it was going to be nothing because, you know, we really ain't rivals, man. You know what I'm saying? But then your boy Cop Pizzle, retarded ass, come out there, you know what I'm saying, going 100 miles per hour. I'm thinking, okay, we finna get some. But shit, this dummy running by himself, man. I don't think y'all backing him, man. And that cat sound like he from down here somewhere, man. So, yeah, I guess that's your redhead stepchild. Y'all really don't be claiming that dude, man. I don't really see no support for that cat. So, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna leave it alone, man. It's my last vid, bro. You know what I'm saying? Let that cat battle out with live in ATL. Man, it is what it is, bro. It's Friday, man. Ain't no need to make no motherfucking videos.